Bedford on the red course. Benjamin Murr coming across the finish line for Ski Ward, and Benjamin with a time of 57.54 seconds. Tristan Cooke heading for the finish line on the red side. Grady St. Pierre from Ski Ward will be heading down next.